just had the most epic day. Arrived in Hong Kong. We've spent the last 8 or something hours at Disneyland. It's like 11:30 at night. I'm absolutely shattered, and I've just arrived in the middle of Hong Kong to my prison cell of a room, which has bullet holes in the windows outside. At least the sheets are clean, but there is not much else going on here. It's right in the middle of a ethnic ghetto. And if I don't die this evening, I'm going to be really excited, so wish me luck.